Because we should feel sympathy and even empathy with these people. This helps them for rehabilitation and their rehabilitation journey. Also, it's really very important as a preventive mechanism. So when people know that there are torture exists as a crime, they can lobby to stop such crimes in the future.